You're in a brand new dealership that just opens up, and you're trying to drive business. So we actually contracted Capital One for like a $10,000 a month mailer. And what we did was, because we had all the phones ringing into our BDC, we would have a separate phone call for Capital One. What would happen with that phone call is, like, that call would actually go to me because my owner trusted me and only me with that. I would have a